This is a belt sander that I made out of a treadmill. And you can see that I've put a vacuum device at the end to catch the dust, and it's running on a granite table, so it's very flat. It's variable speed, and it works out well. I just thought I'd share it with somebody that might be interested in making a belt sander, a large one. It's 14 and a half by about 48 inches, and it's very powerful. You can't stop it. So there you go. Thank you.